really quick. How much fun I have right now? What, Harp? How much fun I have right then and there? Well, I'm glad you think I'm having fun. I'm always having fun whenever I'm on show. On stream, on cam, whatever. It's a good time. I don't know how to be on the fence and have a bad time, honestly. Actually, yes I do, but it takes a lot of, like, pushing and prodding from other people to get me there. Alright, there's Fridging Heights. That's where we're going next. If we get through Fridging Heights, supposedly we're gonna make it to the Last Lands. Or did we already go through? Is that what we went through last stream? I am having a brain fart right now. Let me look. Nope, this is where we're going next. Okay, I still need to explore that field area, so I'm gonna leave here after this dialogue. Finally, we're here. From the summit, we'll have a clear view of the Last Lands. So here we are. Eterna, you look a little pale. Are you all right? I'm fine, just a little tired. I see. Are you all right, Setsuna? I don't know if I should even really be asking this, but aren't you scared? I'm fine. My mind's been made up ever since the moment we started this journey. And anyway, you're all here. I don't have anything to be afraid of. So thank you.
Our journey's not over yet. Stay vigilant!
Sorry. I guess it's too early to be saying thank you. It's just that it took us so long to get this far. You're right, Endear. Our journey isn't over yet. I still have an important duty to fulfill. Let's hurry on to the Last Lands. I'll be counting on all of you for a little longer.
Let's do it! She hasn't been in our party all game, but let's do it!
I think I missed your Final Fantasy Spirits Within review. I totally did miss it, Jin. I'm sorry. But I'm so excited that you saw that movie earlier. That's awesome. Jin picked up Final Fantasy X-2 HD, and Spirits Within movie earlier today. I got so excited. Like, more excited than I should have. Gosh. You work at a t-shirt shop and you wanted to make me a shirt? What, Smog? Are you serious? Dude, that's awesome. That's freaking awesome. Speaking, that's so cool. If you made me a shirt, dude, I would have to do something special for you. Maybe I can have that, those bounties available at that point in time. And we can set it up there so it'll pop up like on screen so people can see it and everything, what's gonna happen. And we can do something like, I can do something cool in exchange for like the shirt, you know? As like a funny or fun thank you for the time that you put in. Thanks for that host, Rush. I appreciate that. Enjoy your 100 gil. Gatherington. Gatherington. Oh, that's right. We destroyed the freaking time-space distortions. You guys remember those Twilight Princess barriers that were all over the place? Them big purple walls of energy? We killed the beastie in the cave that was controlling all of those distortions. And so they're gone now. I seem to have some screen burn-in on my television. Oh my god, I just realized that. It just says info in the top left corner and circle button for back. And I don't know what that's from. Wow. All right, Redpaw, no problem. You take care, okay? You don't have to be sorry at all. I'm so glad that we got to see you for a little bit today. Have a great day. You come back, Senpai will notice you again. All right, Weppy and Tallies. I think we've got the best gear. Oh no, 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 we don't. We get a Vitality Blade. Really? How did I not buy a better sword for him? Absurd. Absurd. Alright, we'll get this Vitality Blade. And for Kira, Crescent Staff, why not? I feel like we're really dang powerful. Like really gosh dang powerful. What does this thing look like? Wow. It's just like a giant bone. That's what it looks like. Jin, thank you for that host. I really appreciate it. You need all the checks, Rush. Oh my god. What's up, Nervous? Welcome back to the fence. How you doing today? I hope you're not nervous anymore. Like your name implies. That's nice. And Lolicon Fanatic. Oh my god. Is there a Japanese term for he who loves ankles? That's what Cloud is. You squealed and you fainted. That's not an overreaction. That's madness. Maybe a little bit of madness. Seriously, I get so excited when people know about that movie, and even more excited when people like that movie. I think it was very underrated. It just came out at the wrong time, you know? It wasn't what the Final Fantasy fans, I don't think, were looking for at that time, and it certainly wasn't what animated movie critics were looking for at the time. Needs more Faraga. 8 out of 10. Solid. I can handle that. That's awesome. This probably isn't what you mean by it, but how can you not love Nano from Nichijou? I don't know who that is because I haven't watched Nichijou. Hey, what's up, Panda? Welcome back to the fence. How you doing, man? God, you guys watch out, okay? Get your towels ready. He's gonna start squirting everyone with water guns. There's no way to get to Fridging Heights. If you think I'm wrong, then put your money where your mouth is. Let's bet on it. Dude, I can walk to Fridging Heights in like 3 minutes. You wanna see? All right. Be ready to pay up, old man. Be ready to pay up. Wait, hello. Originally came from another village, Sayagi. That was the old woman who was one of the sacrifices. And remember, she did not make it. She got stuck here in this village, and her guardians actually sacrificed themselves to protect her from the monster that we defeated in those caves that were creating, or that was creating, the time field distortions. And then her last guardian actually gave up his life in order to create a barrier that sealed that monster away from being able to leave that cave. Well, no, that wasn't it. Something like that. I want to know! I want to go find this place that Sayagi came from. Alright, Sayagi lives at the top of this hill in this town. We ain't need to go say hello. Not right yet. Gotta drive home from work and then I'll get back on. Oh, right on, Smock. Right on, man. Travel safe. We'll see you in a little bit. Dollar, dollar, gill, y'all! What? What's up, Disney? Welcome back to the fence. How are you doing today? Thanks for joining us during our 45th episode of the Materia Slot. I still can't believe it. 45. We're almost at 50, guys. The Materia Slot is almost half of 100 episodes old. We're gonna have to start breaking into seasons or something. You got your doggy a piggy today? Wait, what? Like a whole pig for the dog? Just for the dog? Oink. My name's partly ironic, I guess. That's okay. We can all appreciate the irony here. I certainly can. I love irony. Well, I'm sorry to hear that you're not having such a good day, Nervous. We will do our best to make it better for you, alright? I promise, you won't leave here without a smile on your face. But first, we're gonna save the game. Maybe two or even three times. Marijin, welcome back. How are you doing? It's so good to see you. Welcome back to the fence. Thank you, I appreciate the compliment. I'm enjoying it myself. Like, a lot, actually. Whoa, what's up with these night snails? Look at these guys. They look like Pantheon from League of Legends if he, like, transmogrified into a snail. What happened to you guys? I guess it doesn't matter. You're going down. I just realized my television's so loud. It's probably yelling at you guys. Moist Panza's answer to the question of the day. The robot with human hair from Dance Gavin Dance Songs. Is there a name for that robot? Watching Final Fantasy Kingsglaive in the Spirits Within. Spirits Within was poorly done on release date. Oh, come on. You can't compare Spirits Within to Kingsglaive. That's so unfair. There's over a decade separating the two of them. Almost two decades separating the two of them. Animation's come so far since then. Okay, wait, no. That just looked like a boss battle area or something. I had to go check the side real quick. My RPG instincts kicked in. It was highly realistic. And you're at a time where Wind Waker came out and it was set in modern times with Final Fantasy IX. Quite possibly the least realistic Final Fantasy game came out. God, I love 9 though. It's so wonderful.
It's super high fantasy as far as Final Fantasy is concerned, though, which is funny considering the title. But anyway, if it had come out between Final Fantasy VII and VIII, I have a feeling it would have been better received. You know, I wonder. I feel like there's, like, a lot of its missed success was that, like, people were still kind of riding on the Cloud Strife hype train at that point, you know? As somebody, and this is just a biased opinion from me, though. This might not be how it was. But for me, like, I was so disappointed from, like, Final Fantasy Tactics and Final Fantasy VIII after I played VII because I was not aware that each Final Fantasy entry was going to be its own separate thing. VII being my entry point, I was very confused. I was like, where's my man? I was like, where's Cloud? What's he doing? Why is he not here? I was so upset, and then the movie came out, and again, no Cloud, and I was like, where's Cloud? And then I was like, oh, I get it. Duh. They're all separate things. They're totally different stories, totally different characters and worlds in each one, including the Spirits Within movie. So I was like, doi. You know, got over it. But I wonder if other people were affected by that at that point in time, too. Only here for a few. All right, casual. Kohai, okay, no one's gotten it for you yet. Can we get Cool Casual Gamer 10,000 gil, please? It is his birthday. Happy, happy birthday to you, sir. Do you hope Kingdom Hearts stays on their dark path? Disney, yes. Yes, I do. I'm really liking how the Xehanort saga is unfolding. It's turning out to be really freaking cool. Lots of twists and turns. I mean, it's Kingdom Hearts. Of course there's gonna be twists and turns, but it's this series that they're in right now, everything that's going on with Xehanort has been so awesome. It's been so heavy. And whenever I finish Kingdom Hearts 3D, and I'm not gonna give any spoilers here, because we will be playing Kingdom Hearts 3D on the stream. But when I got to the end of Kingdom Hearts 3D, I was just like, for one, in tears. And two, I was just so surprised, like, and kind of in awe at how everything had come together at that point and how heavy everything was. Like, those last 3 hours of that game were so heavy and, like, in ways you wouldn't expect. You know, characters face challenges, like, that you wouldn't expect them to face because of the characters that they were. And it made sense, you know? Like, it came from a real place. And just the twist, the two twists, I want to say, that they threw in at the end, really got me excited for Kingdom Hearts 3. And I think that, I think there's gonna be some tragedy in Kingdom Hearts 3. I hope there's gonna be some tragedy in Kingdom Hearts 3. It's really gonna help tie some of this stuff together, I think. And, there's a couple characters I theorize about maybe getting the business or possibly dying, you know, or being utterly incapacitated during Kingdom Hearts 3. Holy crap, that scared me. Harp, you just became one among the fence. Jesus Christ. Hold on. Let me stuff my heart back down in my chest real quick. All the way up my throat. That's where it was. Okay. Wow. That was loud. Why was that so loud? Holy crap. That was really loud. Let me go check this out real quick, guys, to see why that alert was so loud. RIP headphone users. I'm sorry, guys. I am sorry. Oh, it's a toy that looks like a pig rush. Okay, that makes more sense. Oh my gosh, what the heck? I love Spirited Away, love Disney. We actually just watched it on Fence Theater a couple weeks ago, I mean. Alright. Alright, Muxy, what the heck, dude? Why'd you blow all of our eardrums out?
I don't know.
Does Muxy?
You better figure it out. Get real tired of your crap.
Wow, God, that was horribly loud. Alright, I brought it back down. Let's test it real quick. Real quick. Okay. I can probably handle that a lot better. 15 is where it needs to be, not at 51. Holy smokes. Oh, I hope we got welcome commands out for you, Harp. I'm so excited that you're here, man. Oh, a little too excited. Jeez. That was savage. Yeah, there they are. Do you hope either Kairi or Riku
What, something bad happens to them? No, no, I don't hope anything bad happens to anyone, but, I mean, well, that's funny considering what I just said. I love all the characters. I want something bad to happen to one of them simply because of plot progression. You know, I think that it will really further the plot and create some interesting conflict. No, I am expecting a character that appears right at the end of Kingdom Hearts 3D. Linked to, of course, a very popular character from the organization. I'm hoping something happens to him. And I feel like something would happen to him just because of the way he comes into the fold at the end of Kingdom Hearts 3D. But anyway, we'll get more into that as we pick back up on the Kingdom Hearts series. Let's see. I don't know how powerful this dude's gonna be, so we're gonna blow beat. Oh, he dead. Okay. Right on. I almost jumped out of my chair from that alert. Just want you guys to know that. Alright, sounds good, Jin. Have yourself a good night, okay? We'll talk to you later. In the meantime, how's it going, Philippa? Oh my god! I thought that I saw that from my peripheral vision because I was looking at the chat and it looked like just one giant beast. Like the two of them. And it scared the heck out of me. I didn't realize it was two of them. Oh my gosh, what's my deal today? Okay. More blow beat. Oh yeah, we got that other one. What was it called? It's a triple combo. I don't know. This is so OP that it like kinda doesn't even matter. It's not even worth doing anything else. We got all the ethers we could possibly need. Or wait, do we? Do we? I think I've used some of them recently. We got 5 high ethers. 17 mid ethers. Okay, we're good. We're good to go, everybody. This game doesn't have a map, and it perplexes me. There's gonna be so much hidden stuff here. Hey look, a chest I can't open. Wonderful! How very wonderful! They answer one of your questions? What? Are you serious? I would have fangirled too, fan, but that's so awesome. How exciting. Would you like to hear about it? Yeah, Disney! What kind of animated series are you writing? That's very cool. We got plenty of other writers here too, and artists who are just creating stuff and they tell us about it as they go. So yeah, feel free to share. I love hearing it. Aw, the love is real in the chat. Let's get that bear love out there, guys. Let's get that bear love. But you guys have to prove it, okay? You have to prove your love. Exclamation point love, and then target either Harp or Chara, depending on which one is using the command. We'll see. Fence butt will be the verdict. I am a bad, bad mod. I am liked way too much. Dang it! You're so bad, you're good. You're ruining the bad mod name, Harp. Cloud. Cloud, you gotta check him. You gotta check Harp. Dang it! I knew you were gonna do that! I thought about it for a second, I was like, he's gonna do a check command. Dang it. It's the true bad mod, see Harp? That's the way. Alright. What a demonstration, Cloud. Even I wasn't prepared for it. Knew what you were gonna do, didn't know the point behind it. You'd give it a 9 out of 10. Ooh. Even higher score than what Jin would give it. That's awesome, Philippa. That's like one of my favorite movies. I love that movie. And it was one of the reasons why, I don't know why I'm playing with the snow right now, but it was one of the reasons why I just fell in love with Life is Strange so early. I was like, oh my god, they put Final Fantasy The Spirits Within in this game? Are you serious? And they made your protagonist love it? Oh right. These are my kind of devs. Bring on the games, don't nod. I will play them all. Speaking of, I've been kind of tempted to do another Life is Strange playthrough, because we've only played it through one whole time on the fence, and I haven't got to explore the other possibilities.
Oh,
Dude, thank you so much, Demon Works, for the host. I really appreciate that. There's some caramel dancing up in here. Welcome back to the fence. Let's get a check command out for Demon Works, guys. Our lovely friend Ash. Go check her out. Watch her do some awesome Minecraft stuff. She's always streaming Minecraft. Which I saw something on Facebook yesterday. It just like looks like the most amazing Minecraft kingdom I'd ever seen. It apparently took this guy like 4 years to create it. And he released it in the community so people could...
What?
Oh, self-destruct. Not so people could self-destruct, but so people could, you know, implement it into their Minecraft files and explore it for themselves. Looked so cool. He created like 3 major cities that had magnificent structures built all throughout, you know, cathedrals and castles and just giant, I don't know, just awesome architecture, you know. It was really cool, really intricate and detailed. And I kind of want to explore it, you know. It looks really neat. Heck no, demon. You gotta dance when you can. We don't have enough opportunities. Every follow host is a chance for new success. Every follow host, every host. There you go, host alert. Okay, oh, it's an owl. Oh crap, and I didn't get the startup bonus. Bye. Flee. Fucking flee. Don't you tell me to Ikisu. All right. I will go when I'm dang well ready to go. Welp, hit everyone but the one I needed it to hit. Of course. Alright, we'll wait a sec. Don't you dare, Birdman. There you go. Kingdom of Galekin, that's what it is. Yeah, Kingdom of Galekin. Super freaking cool. Will you do a horror stream this month? Yes, Marijin. I'm gonna do a few, actually. I'm gonna be starting the horror streams probably after I finish I Am Setsuna. Just in light of, you know, Halloween. I am still gonna be playing Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories, but I'm gonna be playing a little bit of horror mixed in there as well. I'll just be throwing them in from day to day. I'll let you guys know ahead of time when we're playing them, though, so that you can be prepared. Actually, I gotta figure out exactly how I'm gonna set that up, because I don't want it to break continuity with Kingdom Hearts. I might just pick a horror game and play it through, and just maybe play through a couple of them this month. Maybe I'll do it during the last, wow. Okay, self-destruct was OP. Maybe I'll just do it during, you know, the last, like, week of this month or something. I need to figure it out. But yes, we're definitely doing, horror streams this month. Keep an eye on Discord and Twitter. Dude, I don't like those guys. They're mean. All right, they're bullies. That hurt. Jeez. With the love command to himself, it's rather effective. You love yourself 38%? Do we need to talk, Harp? Do we need to talk, buddy? We can figure this out. All right? I don't care what anyone says. It's one of the best sci-fi films ever made. Dang right, Max Caulfield. You're dang right. You know what's up. Guys, don't forget, if you host the stream, you get a cool 100 gil for doing so. And if you go on Twitter and tweet out the stream, make sure you include a link to the channel and tag me at FinchildLLG. We'll get you 200 gil for that, and you can do that every day. Okay. We're gonna blow beat our way to victory. How do we keep having full mana, by the way? Oh, I know how. I know exactly how. We've got that Sprit Knight that when we defeat enemies, we get mana back. So every time we use Blowbeat, we just get our MP back. God, that's OP. That's so OP. That's awesome. Oh my gosh. I've been thinking about this, and Cloud, I bet you just like get so upset at some moments watching this gameplay. You're just like, dang it, why are you so strong here? I remember you talking about that yesterday, or the day before yesterday, when I was fighting that, the time distortion controller guy. I don't even remember his name, but in the cave. And we just kind of whooped him up. Hey! That's not my problem, Bad Mod. Maybe you shouldn't be lurking. Maybe you need to stop staring at the stars all the time. Let them stare at you for a little bit, alright? Maybe let them wonder what your ankles look like from time to time. Unimportant.
Sick.
No, you're cool. I'm just giving you a hard time. Alright, this is... I still feel like I missed something, guys. I'm actually still pretty sure I missed something. There was a path down by that first, no, that second bridge that we encountered in this map. I want to go check out. Might have missed a chest or something. I dropped by to see the gameplay and all, but sadly you're off to play pool. Oh, cool. Good luck, Demon Works. Good luck. Mop him up on the pool table today. Yeah, well, I would like to explore it with somebody is the thing, Demon Works. The Kingdom of Galekin. Would love to explore that with somebody. Hold on, let me tint. Even though I don't think I need it. There you go, Panda. Dang it, Crowdu, why are you ruining lurking for everyone? Ugh. So, Panda, how have you been, man? I'm always excited whenever I get to see you in here. Okay, a welcome water gun. That would suck. I would hate to have a welcome water gun. Like, some people have welcome mats. Panda has welcome water guns. Everybody that comes to his house is men. It's just obligatory that they become wet. It's not fair. So good, are you, dude? That is awesome. Oh, excuse me. Seriously, that is so awesome to hear. I know that last year there was some rough times going on in Pandaland, but that's cool that this year's going good for you, man. Tell me some awesome stuff that's going on in your life right now. Harp. We'll forgive you this once. Just this once, though. See Cloud over there warming up the band pan. Which, that's savage, by the way. Shouldn't be hitting people with hot pans. Okay, I'm gonna take a risk here. We're gonna jump right off. Woo! Okay, sounds good, Rush. Make some delicious grubs. Some yum-yums. Okay, let me think. I think it's down this way. For nearly an hour to get from where we live to Sutton just to pick up Final Fantasy X-2 and Spirits Within because they weren't available in our local CEX. Oh. Oh, wait, we get back to the beginning already? Wow. Never mind, guys, we're going back. That's awesome. That is some dedication right there. Your woman knew what she wanted, and she went and got it. I remember doing that to go pick up a guidebook for Metroid Prime 2 Echoes when that game was new. Because there was a particular puzzle in the Dark World that I just could not for the life of me solve. And I looked everywhere. I explored every freaking part of the map that was available to me in that game, and I just could not figure out what to do. And of course it was something obvious, like right in front of me. Something I had to do in the Dark World. I kept thinking I had to go back to the Light World to activate something or flip a switch or something, scan something, but I just couldn't figure it out. And yeah, it was just something that I kept like walking past, basically. Why didn't your emote go through right there, Chara? The smoke loot emote. Okay, Harp, sleep well. Hope you have sweet dreams tonight. We'll talk to you later, okay? Thanks again for the follow support today and for hanging out with us in chat. You are always welcome here, my friend. Ooh, I like this perspective. Oh boy. Something intense is coming up, guys. I can feel it. Let's walk. Let's walk for dramatic effect. Whoa. Look at that. That's the kingdom. The old kingdom. Oh, that's right. It's Jen that subbed to Smoke, huh?
You said that what we can see up ahead are the last lands, right, Eterna? So how are we going to get there?
What? It's just floating? Are you serious? We need an airship, everybody.
What? This can't be possible. Why? Why has this happened?
What we're seeing in front of us. Is this some sort of illusion or what?
What's going on? The land's gone. It's gone. The land has vanished. What? What's going on? You've seen the last lands before, right, Eterna? What's going on? Why can't we get there anymore? Wait, there must be a way. There must be a way to get across to the last lands. I know there must. Please, you have to trust me.
But what the hell are you planning on doing exactly?
An airship, dude? Why now?
What's happening to her?
Eterna, there is something wrong with you, isn't there? Please, don't give up hope.
What? What? What just happened to her?
This can't be happening, can it? Now Eterna's vanished as well?
The hell's going on here?
Dude.
Oh god, Julien. Dude, protect Setsuna.
Julien, you ain't cured at all, are ya?
She isn't? You don't think she's planning on attacking us, do you? Julien!
Dude, if she's gone, she can't stop Julien's power. Eterna can't. She was the one who stopped it last time. Oh, why is she so messed up?
Do not interfere. Kill the sacrifice.
Oh, God.
Setsuna, stay back.
Oh, she's fighting herself.
Julien!
What the?
What's going on? She just attacked herself.
We can travel together. No further. Please forgive me, Setsuna. Why? Why are you saying this? I can no longer remain myself.
Run, Julien. Go far away.
Dude, that sucks. But I love Julien.
Stay back.
Please. I do not wish to harm you. Please understand.
Wow, so we lose Eterna and we lose Julien? That's so effed.
So, what are we supposed to do now? Both Eterna and Julien are gone, and the Vanished Land is blocking our way. What are we gonna do?
Can't change what's happened. All we can do now is try and think to do what to do next. Right, Indir?
Dude, we gotta go back and talk to, like, Sayagi or something like that. Let's go back to Gatherington. Again, these town names are weird to me. I feel like they're just not quite the names that they were supposed to be. Because Gatherington, that's a rough one for me. That just doesn't roll off the tongue like I want it to.
Before we do anything else, we need to get everything that's happened sorted out in our heads.
Setsuna, shall we go?
Why is he so intense with this option?
Let her sit there! You let her sit, boy.
Come on, get up, Setsuna.
Indir. You're right. I'm sorry. I can't stay sitting here. I need to think about what there is that I could do.
Oh! Okay. Let's get our party in order here. We need to bring... Let's see, do we want Kier or Setsuna?
That is the question.
We could bring... Let's bring in Kier. I like his magic. This is good stuff. This has suddenly turned into any Final Fantasy game, right, Philippa? Hey, heavily inspired by the Final Fantasy game, so that makes a lot of sense. Oh, Marijin. Well, hey, if you pass out here, and you still got the tab open, you know, you're helping me out. And
you're also getting to have some nice background sounds while you're sleeping. Unless there's more ear rape that comes in which case I'm so sorry.
We've woken people up because of that before, because they've passed out on stream or like in the chat, and then something weird has happened with an alert and they're like,
huh. Oh my god, I was sleeping and then I heard this awful sound. It was Cloud's voice. It woke me right up out of my peaceful slumber.
Oh my gosh. Cool. I get non-banned status next time I'm on Moni's stream. Thanks, Harp. The parting gifts are real. Okay, Dance Game and Dance released their new album on Friday. Oh, really? Okay, I have to listen to that. It's probably on Spotify. College is great. You're seeing them live next month. That's freaking sweet, man. I bet you're stoked. That's so awesome. College is great. I have a social life again, and I'm currently talking to a girl that I really like. Talking is like the stage that can lead to dating. Right. I remember when I first heard the term talking. I think I was like 18 or 19. I was like, really? That's called talking? I was like, I just talk to people. That's what I call talking. I'm so literal. And they're fantastic entertainment. Oh, you're not talking about our TV shows, are you? I can only assume you're talking about our politics. Good, we were just talking the other day about how there was not enough cringe in this stream. All right, I aim to fix that problem. And you guys are gonna be here with me. We're gonna get through it together. Take that, Rod Smack. Did that 3 damage? I'm assuming it's because he was so far away, but I figured it would just do a fixed amount of damage if they got hit with self-destruct at all. Oh well. Vince spent so much time leveling you. I'm so strong right now. I still die though, which is so funny to me because you can get super powerful and beefed up in this game, but things can still for some reason just own you. Hey Lost, what's up man? Welcome back to the fence. It's her love, which would lead to her going crazy. However, we all know who's to blame. For craziness? Definitely Crowdu. Definitely Crowdu. I got some sleep, I guess I was off an hour. Oh, that's okay, Lost. That's so cool, though. Hope you slept well, man. Really, Chara? Oh yeah, like on your lap, right? I remember that. That wasn't too long ago. All right, let's leave. We gotta go back to Gatherington. And I'm murdering everything for the money and the materials. You know, speaking of materials, we haven't found anybody that's offering up new recipes in forever. And we've got so many materials to get. Much ingredients, guys. There isn't much that can wake me up. Really, Michelle? Are you a pretty deep sleeper? Chara, thank you for that host. I really appreciate it. Enjoy your 100 gil. Oh, wow, okay, we're reaching maximum capacity on some of these materials, guys. Maybe it's time to walk on out of here. Definitely Cloudu. Jeez. Excuse me. Wait, due to volume suggestions. I was gonna say, if there's anything that's out of whack, like if I'm too quiet or something like that, you guys let me know. I'll adjust volumes as necessary. Oh wow, all of that loot was nothing because we're full. I'm so sad. Okay, maybe we're not gonna kill anything else.
Time to leave! He says as he gets into another battle.
So tempted just to murder everything. By RPG way, guys. Lost, dude! Thank you so much for that host! I'm really appreciative of that, man. Get that check command out for Lost.
Oh, man.
Show that man some love. You're gonna do some streaming soon, aren't you? I think I remember you talking about that. Enjoy that 100 gil, man.
Hard to wake up at times like, dang, sometimes it takes my mom half an hour to get me awake. Word. I can totally relate there. There was one time I was sleeping and we lived in these triplexes and my window was facing the street. So, you know, I'm passed out and apparently there was a car crash that happened where it started on the other side of a median, the car hit the median, flipped and rolled like into our driveway right outside my window, and like the firemen had to come, it was upside down, the fire department had to come and like use jaws of life to get the people out of the vehicle, and I'm just sleeping through all of it. You know, there's flashing lights and like crazy loud noises, of course the initial impact of the crash. Nope. 14-year-old me is just passed out right there. My mom comes in all like flustered. Oh my god, are you okay? What's going on? Are you alright? I'm like, what's wrong? Yeah, like, what? What do you mean? Of course I'm fine. I was just sleeping. Like, what's happening? And I see the lights coming in through the window. What's going on out there? You mean you didn't hear that? No. I did not hear that. I don't know what that is. Lady Justice! Welcome to the fence. How are you doing today? It's nice seeing you. It was nice talking with you yesterday as well. Enjoyed our conversation. You actually streamed today already? Oh, 7 to 10. Nice, dude. Nice, a good 3-hour show. What were you playing? I didn't see that up there. 7 Days to Die. Oh, right on. Right on. That's how important it is to wake you up, Michelle. That's why she takes the time. I cut my hair, Lady Justice. Yes. Yes, we cut it, was it Thursday? Friday? Friday. I cut it on Friday. And, I'm not completely done with the change yet, with my new look and whatnot. I still gotta dye it. But, other than that, like, this is the style that's gonna be in. Or this is the cut that's gonna be in. I can change the style up with this cut, which is something I'm pretty excited about. All right, Marijin, you sleep well. We'll see you next time on the fence. Oh crap, not aerial strike. Not aerial strike. sad. Okay, cool. Did I see the drawing? Lady Justice, let me see. I don't think so. Oh, that was the last message you sent me. I see it now. That's line art. Yeah, that's very cool. It's not all inked in, so I can't see it so well with the white background at the moment, but from what I can tell, it looks pretty cool. What is she wearing? Well, let me see if I can see it better. Let's zoom in here. Oh, I like it. That's awesome. Man, you got that face down pretty good. That was one of the hardest things for me whenever I used to try to draw, was faces. I just, for some reason, couldn't get them proportioned right. They always looked weird, you know? That's pretty good. Are you gonna finish that one up, or is that just like how you like it, like sketch style? Bear puts stuff together like that too, and just leaves them as is and throws them on Instagram and DeviantArt and stuff, and it looks pretty cool. Updates complete. Right on, Chara. What were you updating, if you don't mind me asking? Last time you ever did a live stream, what'd you play, Michelle? Oh, no worries, Cloud. No worries, man. Welcome back. Need to draw it up a bit. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I would love to see the finished product. I love checking people's art out. It's very cool. I'm still waiting for Love Disney's description of their animated project that they're working on right now. Lady Justice, Everyday Gamer, and Pastel Saint all showed up in Discord, and I'd forgotten I left myself on voice. Oh god. So you're in the middle of the show, and like a bunch of voices start popping in your head, and you're like, wait, those aren't mine. What's going on? What's happening to me? Just freak out for like a good 10 minutes. Oh yeah, I'm in Discord. Alchemian Blade. Whose is that?
Oh.
Oh, look at that, guys. Beautiful. Beautiful.
That is a beautiful weapon. Oh yeah, I need to change people's sprint knights.
Time to analyze combos again, everybody. Get ready for the fun.
All right, what kind of combos can we do with you, Kier?
What can we do with you?
You got that ATB boost, which I don't really need. Oh, okay, Chara. Awesome. Awesome, I'll try and tune in if I'm up. See what you got going tomorrow. Fire 2? Ah, yes. Give me the Fire 2.
Oh, that's what I should have done with the consortium guy. Try to get some new Sprint Knight for Kier. I haven't even been messing around with his Sprint Knight.
That's fine. We're going back anyway, so I can do that while we're there. We'll worry about his combos later, guys. I still got more things I need to get before we do all that.
We gotta go to Gatherington! Now, I think this is the area I thought I missed some stuff.
Let's look around. Okay, we came by the bridge. There's enemies over here. We beat them up. And then we crossed this bridge. Or no. No, we did cross that bridge. I wanted to check up here, though. What's up here? This is where I got scared.
That's right. That was dumb. Oh my god, it's a giant walrus!
Not realizing it's just four walruses. We're fine. Pokemon Red just messing with some glitches in the story. Oh, cool, Michelle. Right on. You should do a speed run of Pokemon sometime. You got such a good route, it seems, from what you've told us. You scared Shublo. What, was he in the chat too? As we say in Denmark, it's gas and he can take it. Wait, where does that phrase come from? Where does that saying come from? Ooh, a shiny. You've never played Final Fantasy X before? What? Oh my gosh, I hope you love it. I hope you love it. And I really need to know what your thoughts are on the laughing scene when you get there. Trust me, you'll know what it is when you get there. I need to know your opinion on it. It's an irrational need. You have to practice mapping again? What, just memorizing your, like, where everything is? You know, when I first played Pokemon Red, I think that Bulbasaur was actually my first pick. That means Bulbasaur was my first Pokemon ever. Oh my gosh, that's so amazing. I love Bulbasaur. I have a weird affinity with Squirtle though too. Ooh, give me more shinies. Give them to Fancy. A Euphoria Pumpkin. Can we just camp out and eat that right now? Give me that Euphoria Pumpkin.
Your mother ought to go when nature calls, you gotta go.
Yup. Don't ignore it. You'll explode. So we'll get another tent, we'll sleep. I guess we could buy some stuff, like consumables, when we get back to town. What is up, Agent Pie? Welcome back to the fence, my friend. How you doing today? Alolan Grimer? Oh, so cool. Why Grimer, though? Why Grimer? Cloud. Oh my god. What the heck? Did I have a feeling of impending doom? Because it's gonna be doom worthy. I have a feeling you're gonna have a bad reaction to it. Most people do. You wanna know how to cross the Vanished Land? Is that what it's called now? What are you asking me for? I'm a lumberjack. Good luck to you though. You mean lumberjacks don't know about the Vanished Land?
Can we get the QOD posted in the chat, please? You guys feel free to answer our question of the day. I got a new one for you each day that we're live here on the fence, so come back on by. See what all the buzz is about. Today I'm asking you guys, do you have a favorite robot or robots from a game, book, anime, movie, whatever? Let me know what your favorite robot is, and we'll talk about that today. I'm trying to think of my favorite robot, and Bender was such a good answer from Futurama. He is like the best robot, honestly. But if we're talking cool robots, I might go a little cliche and jump on the bandwagon with Tingatoppin, Guten Lagen, because that robot is awesome. Seriously, got sunglasses for his chest. It's awesome. All right. Oh yeah, that's right. He uses that thing as like a freaking shuriken too. So hardcore. Okay, let's see what's going on here.
Eterna was just as surprised as the rest of us to see what the land had vanished, wasn't she? Maybe we won't be able to get to the last lands at all.
Don't be stupid. Of course we will. This ain't no time to be whining. Hey, come on. You ain't gonna give up that easily, are you? What about you, Indir?
Of course not.
I bet you're thinking up a plan already, ain't ya? I know that deep down, the others ain't given up yet either. But right now, we need to focus on continuing our journey. You know that, don't ya?
Don't ya know?
You're right. I joined all of you on this journey because I wanted to change things. I can't give up, no matter what. I must change things too, for the sake of all future life. Indir, Nidir, Kir, please help me. Together we must find a way. We must find a way to cross the vanished land and reach the last lands.
Oh, we need to go get an airship. That's what I'm saying, guys. That's my plan. We got a lot of backtracking to do, though, for that. Oh, God. Oh, wait, but we destroyed the time distortion, so we can just kind of, like, walk on over there now, instead of having to go through all these crazy caves.
Great success!
Poison Dark. Not much else about it is shown. Okay. Dude, that new Pokemon game, or those new Pokemon games, they're gonna be something cool. I'm excited to see them. Look at that, we got a sky apple.
An apple from the sky.
What can we make with it? Can we make sky apple pie? That sounds good. Look at how much gold we have. What the heck? Items in a good spot instead of having to scroll down all the time. Oh, okay, I got you, Michelle. Yeah, I agree, Cloud. Everything else in Final Fantasy X is pretty darn awesome. I mean, even the characters that people don't like so much, like the protagonist, still awesome. I love Tidus. Everyone gives him so much crap, but I love him. I relate to that guy. Fuge from Rideback Anime. Maybe a motorcycle, but boy, it is the best. Fuge from Rideback Anime. I have not seen Rideback. How old is that show? Minimaru from Danganronpa 2. Goodbye, Despair. Oh man, did they make an anime of that? Or was that an anime before the game? I don't know, I need to play those games. Dude, the Danganronpa games remind me of Riley now, like all the time. She apparently really fell in love with those games and we were watching that playthrough that one day and just that first like few hours of her playthrough were so cool to watch. Oh, it's Joe5029! Welcome to the fence, Joe! How you doing, man? What's happening today? How was your stream playing Overwatch, my friend? I saw a little bit of it. You were cleaning up, man. I don't know who you were playing, because I don't play Overwatch, but you were some dude with a bow, and you were just owning everyone. I was so, like, what? What? How is this guy not dying? Joe's pretty fantastic at Overwatch, guys. You should go check him out sometime. Show him some love. He's also the leader of our Gamers Elixir stream team. Oh, it's a raid! Oh my god, it's a raid! All right, we're gonna pop on over here. Welcome, raiders! How the heck are you doing today? You have just joined us for episode 45 of The Materia Slot. I am your host, Fence Child LLG. You can call me Fence. If you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns for me or about the show, feel free to ask, and we will get to the bottom of it as soon as possible.
We're playing a game called I Am Setsuna right now. It is an RPG in the style of a of JRPGs, of yore, you know, turn-based classics like Chrono Cross and Final Fantasy VII, Final Fantasy VI, stuff like that. That is what these games, or this game, is inspired by, and it's made by the company Tokyo RPG Factory, which was created specifically to make games of that style. Spookalai, thank you so much for that host! I'm really appreciative of that, guys. You guys are rocking it. You guys also got yourselves 100 gil for hosting the channel. Thank you for being here. Look, it's a host train, Sumly90. Thank you for that host. Let's get those check commands out too, guys. Go check out Sumly. Go check out Spookalai. Check out Joe5029. Show these dudes some love. Surakorokaris? What's up, man? Welcome back to the fence.
Raids suck.
Nah. They're pretty good. They're pretty radical. All right, Michelle, you take care. Enjoy your stargazing. That's awesome. Yeah, go ahead and link it to me, Lady Justice. I'd suggest doing it in Discord, that way I can check it out later. Robotics Notes, Gunvaru. I gotta check that out. I gotta check out Robotics Notes. Kid Rich also hosted us. Thank you so much, my friend. I appreciate that. Enjoy your 100 gil. Oh, you're gonna sleep. All right, cool. Thank you, Joe. I appreciate the compliment on the hair, buddy. Very appreciative of that indeed. All right, guys, we're gonna be jumping back on over into I Am Setsuna. You beautiful people, thank you so much for joining me. Feel free to check out the I Am Setsuna trivia that's gonna appear right there in the top right corner of the screen during today's show. Learn a little bit of factoids and interesting tidbits about the game and its development. Eeping the fence. Lol-eeping? Okay. Take care, Zurakor. We'll see you next time, buddy. Alright, we're trying to buy some Sprit Knight for Kier. We're on Neater. Here's Kier.
Magma. Liquid hot magma.
I want that. What do I need for it? Hexagonal pendants and twin ginkgo branches. Really? And I have none of those. That is so sad. Why do I not have more? Kier, buddy, what's going on? That's it? Where do I get a fan maple branch? What the heck? I'm missing all kinds of like one or two specific materials here. And there's so many spells we could get for him. Well, okay. Fine, maybe I'll just use Setsuna. How about that? Let me look at her Sprit Knight. Endear Setsuna, here we go. Oh, we got all those. We got End Thunder. We got Cure 2. Didn't have Lightning 2, though. I really don't find Play Dead to be all that useful. Maybe I just haven't found the right situation to use that skill in, but I don't think that that's going to be quite the useful skill. Alright, we're pretty much decked out how we're going to be. That sucks. That really sucks. We gotta find... Oh, there's the apothecary. He's right there. Okay, party! Come here, Setsuna. Final Fantasy X is far better than The Laughing Scene. I found it on YouTube and I couldn't help cringing. Oh god, okay, you gotta play the game and get there because seriously, that scene in context makes sense. It does, I promise. But without the context, it's completely redonkulous. When am I playing Resident Evil 7 again? I will let you know. It's gonna come with another, or not another, but with a string of horror games that we'll play, including Dead Space 2, and there was Outlast 2 is not out yet, is it? Only the demo is out right now, huh? Or is it? I don't know. But I wanted to play Outlast 2 soon. But anyway, there's some other games that we need to finish, like Spooky's House of Jump Scares. I haven't finished that one up yet, which they changed to Spooky's Mansion, I think. They changed the title of it. And then, yeah, I'll have to see what else I have as far as the horror games are concerned. I did, this month, Resident Evil 1 is free on PlayStation Plus, guys. Make sure you get your hands on that game. The remake is really good. But I'll play that one, too. There's a few horror games I want to play. So we got at least three of them lined up, one of them being a demo. So that won't take too long. I didn't talk to the apothecary. Whoops. Gotta buy items! yeah, it's that scene stands out from the rest of the game. You know, that's like the one thing that everybody points out when they play through Final Fantasy X.
What's up with that laughing scene, though?
I shouldn't buy more mid potions, actually. I should keep buying high potions. Mid ethers are still good. We have 17 of those. Get a few of these just to have. We use a good amount of antidotes. Panacea is always good to have on hand. Athenian waters, we've still got plenty. I'm gonna buy cabins. We're just gonna carry cabins in our bags now, guys, instead of tents. Like I said, Lincoln logs, everybody's got a few of them in their bags. And then they congregate when they build their cabin. They tear it down in the morning. It's really unproductive, to be honest. It takes hours, guys. Hours that they're cutting into their journey. Just not smart thinking. Rob Strange McNamara, what's going on, man? Hey, we met at TwitchCon at like 4 a.m. at the hostel. Oh, Rob! Rob! Every time I hear the name Rob, I think of this Bo Burnham sketch. Because I'm a dweeb, and I'm always thinking of Bo Burnham. What's up, Rob? How you doing, man? It was so nice to meet you after TwitchCon. Guys, Rob is one of those streamers that I got to meet the last day or the last night that I was at TwitchCon, and I was up like super duper late. And he and his entourage rolled in at like, what was it? It must have been like 1 or 2 in the morning. Maybe later. I don't know. It was late. And I was like, sweet. You know, we all hung out. He offered me pizza. I was like, what? Pizza? He got into my heart real quick, to say the least. I love pizza. That's how you get to my heart, by the way, guys. You give me pizza. Give me pizza, gummy bears, and beef jerky. We're good to go. All right? We'll be a match made in heaven forever. My life gets very complicated because I have really low standards for these things, guys. Oh my god. You didn't finish that piece yet, Cloud? Oh, that's right. You were going to do it for like a couple months ago's Extra Pulp OJ, weren't you? It's like driving into a random Kingdom Hearts game for the first time. It only makes sense with context. Yeah. Yeah, if you just jump into like the end point or halfway point of a Kingdom Hearts game, like any given Kingdom Hearts game, you're going to be like, what? Like if you haven't played it before, you don't know what's going on. All right, let's see what Sayagi has to say to us here. We just lost party members. We lost our party member Aeterna. She just meowmed. She disappeared. I don't know why, but she just vanished. And then our other partner, Julianne, the Lancer, she went crazy. Like, she's got some weird dark power inside of her, and she was kind of losing control of it and ended up attacking Setsuna. We protect her, of course. But she left the party for the sake of all of us, so she didn't hurt us. Aeterna was also the only other character that could stand up to her magical power, so that was something of note as well. So it's probably best that she did leave our party. Lisp Mo, thank you for that host. I really appreciate it. You're gonna get yourselves 100 gil for the host. I appreciate that. Guys, check out the earn command to find out what you can do with all that hard-earned gil that you're accumulating right now. What is the matter? Has something happened? Why did you not go to the last lands? Sayagi, well, and that's our story. I see. I never dreamed anything like that would have happened. Dennis DePro! Thank you so much for that host. I really appreciate it. We got Caramel Dancing Trains all up in here today. It's good stuff. It is good stuff. Enjoy your 100 gil. You guys are rocking it. Spooky's House of Jump Scares? Oh yeah, it's a good game, Kai. I enjoyed it too. My favorite moment was the moment that actually wasn't part of the game. Thank you, Cloud Strife. I tell everybody about that story, by the way. It's hilarious. You can't have cottages, Agent Pie, that's true, in Kingdom Hearts. TwitchCon was awesome, Lady Justice. There's so much to say about it that I could... Oh god, I could spend so much time talking about TwitchCon. I can't do it right now, because we got dialogue and stuff to go through, but I might talk about it later at the end of the show if you remind me. Alright. I never dreamed anything like that would have happened. Look, we need to cross to the Vanished Land. Our companions are gone too. Oh, both interesting tidbits of information to offer. Look, where are our friends?
That is a great shame. But you have not lost all your companions. There is no reason to lose hope. Thank you, Sayagi.
I guess we'll have to try and find someone who's crossed the Vanished Land before. Not that we know if any human ever has.
Yeah, that's kind of the tricky part. I haven't heard of anybody who's crossed the Vanished Lands. Heck, we just learned of the Vanished Lands by seeing it.
Hey, you don't know any spells that let you fly, do you?
I call myself a healer because I am adept in curative magic. I know little at all of any other type of magic. I have neither seen nor heard of magic that allows one to fly.
Oh, right. I thought it might be possible using a spell or Sprint Knight or something.
Sprint Knight? That reminds me. Did you come across someone on the mountain?
Someone? Who?
A man arrived in here in the town just after you left.
He too was asking about the mountain, so I thought perhaps he had also headed there.
Is it Reaper?
Did you not come across him?
Did he have a big scythe?
No, I do not believe he was carrying any weapon.
Oh.
If that was who you were talking about, then we did see him. Nothing. Don't worry about it. So, who was this guy?
He said he was searching for a new type of Sprint Knight. He was a restless man, constantly tutting. He was back on his way again before too long.
Constantly tutting? We know this guy! I forget his name, but he's that airship captain guy!
If I thought this guy might be our ticket out of here, I'd go track him down right now.
Well that's what we're gonna go do, man! He is our ticket out of here. Alright. Missing the TwitchCon experience and people, but it's good. Oh, I know, man. I'm glad that life is good, though. You know, but I definitely felt it. Leaving TwitchCon was like one of the saddest ends to a vacation I've ever had. Even, like, it was even comparable to whenever I was leaving Hawaii. You know, whenever I was little. I got to go out there with my mother, but, like, that place was amazing. I never wanted to leave the islands, but TwitchCon, again, was so amazing because of all the people. And everyone was so warm and welcoming. Felt like family was everywhere. You know, everyone you talk to was just like, oh yeah, so easy to talk to, has common interests, you can joke about the same stuff, you know, wander around to the same things and talk about whatever, was there because everything was interesting to everybody there. Just because we were all like, you know, had the same core values or, you know, came from the same type of community. So that was really awesome. I'd never had an experience like that before, not even at a like comic convention or anything. But yeah, leaving that was sad. I can't wait for next year. Definitely gonna do it again next year, Rob. Blah. Rob. I'll come up with like four other names for you today.
Damn it. Looks like we've hit a brick wall.
No, dude. Like, we just got opportunity.
We ain't even got a single clue to go on.
What? You know the man Sayagi was talking about?
What about him?
She said he was restless and kept tutting. You don't think he could be...
the captain?
Hello?
Wait, no, maybe the shipwright?
Indeed, I'm telling the captain about this.
Whoops.
What do you think she's gonna say when she hears he referred to her as a he?
That's the best. I didn't expect that. Oh man. Oh dear God. The original version of Caramel Dansen, yes! I love it. It's so good. Me and Caramel Dansen go way back. Back to the days of old YouTube videos where Caramel Dansen and Resident Evil met and had wonderful, beautiful children together. I don't know what the offspring were, but there were some funny Resident Evil videos. They were like flash videos that, that's when I got into this song. That's where I first heard it, was through one of those videos. I wish I could find them again. I don't remember what they were called. But it was like Resident Evil characters on a Survivor island. You know, like that reality show Survivor. Oh my God, it was funny.
What do you think she's gonna say when she hears her first verse?
I don't know who this captain is, but I was thinking of someone else.
Yeah, I'm stupid, Kier, okay?
That stubborn old man we met in Flonea, remember? He was always tutting, tut tut.
Akash, wasn't it?
Akash, that's his name. Okay, I totally forgot it. If you stream from about 3 to 4 hours before I normally start, would I be free? That'd be like 11 or 10 my time? Yeah, probably. I'd probably be free. You might just have to send me a tweet to remind me that you're live or something like that.
I'm gonna interrupt you, okay?
Okay, what's up?
Your camera's ahead by about a second.
Is it really?
Quite.
Indeed.
All right, thanks, man. We'll change this one to a two. Oh, wait. Wait, did I delay it the wrong way? I guess we'll wait a few seconds here. I hope I didn't delay it the wrong way. When EGX ended? Dennis! Dude, what's EGX? And why does he play FNAF, Kai?
Yeah, that was the wrong way.
Wrong way? Okay. How about this? We'll try this out instead. I don't know where that off sync comes from. It's so weird. But that's cool. If you guys alert me when it happens, like right away, it'll give me interesting information to think about when I'm trying to solve this conundrum for good.
Yeah, that was it. Akash.
Is that who you were thinking of too, Setsuna?
If it is Akash, perhaps we should try talking to him.
What for?
He did serve under the Lord of the Citadel, so I thought he might know something that could help us.
Oh, right. So he might know a way to cross the Vanished Land.
Not that guy again.
Let's find Akash. Camera is way ahead of now. Wait, it probably was just wasn't enough. Let's try... Dude, this is weird. I'm gonna go to 2850. So, I'm gonna stay right here. And I'm gonna do a count off just so I can use it for personal reference, and then I'm gonna go see which direction I need to go. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, hold up, guys. Akash. Camera is way ahead of now. Wait, it probably was just wasn't enough. Let's try, dude, this is weird. I'm gonna go to 2850. So, I'm gonna stay right here, and I'm gonna do a count off, just so I can use it for personal reference, and then I'm gonna go see which direction I need to go. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, hold up, guys. All right, I got it. We need to go down to about, you know, 18, so probably 1650. Oh, who's hosting? I need to catch it. Infernex, thank you so much for the host, brother. I appreciate it, man. Get that check command out for you. Show him some love, guys. Go show Infernex some love. Enjoy your 100 gil, man. How are you doing today? All right, let me know if I got that in sync. I'm probably still Backstreet Boys, though. Ah, them damn Backstreet Boys. Oh, okay, Kai. It's the UK's most biggest game event with most anticipated console and PC games, says Dennis. This is EGX. All playable weeks or months before they're released. They have cosplays, presentations, tournaments, and stuff. Basically the same stuff as TwitchCon. That's freaking awesome, man. That sounds like a big, like PAX, almost. That's freaking sweet. Pokemon X, nice.
Nice!
Oh, you were playing Cyber Sleuth recently on stream. That's a good game.
According to Siagi, he was looking for new types of Sprint Knight. Maybe he's found some kind of special Sprint Knight that'll help us cross the Vanished Land. But he's not in this town anymore, right?
No, but Siagi can't have been the only one who saw him.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's try asking some of the other townspeople. Maybe we can at least find out which way he headed.
Alright! So, we're searching for Akash, yet again. For the second time. Sync looks pretty good now? Alright, sweet. Sweetness. Thanks for your help, guys. I appreciate it. It's so weird. It's weird because, like, the sync said, go back to normal later. Watch. We'll be off sync again later, and I'll change my settings back to what they usually are, and then all of a sudden everything will be fine. You heading off, Lisp? Alright, you take care of yourself, okay? Sleep well tonight, have sweet dreams. We'll see you next time on the fence. I don't know if we need to talk to people in the houses. I can't imagine that Akash went into everyone's house to talk to them.
I only heard this from someone else.
but apparently a figure was seen walking around Magna Valley. What on earth would someone ever be doing in a dangerous place like that? Excuse me, Magna Valley? I hadn't even heard of that place.
Kosh? What's a Kosh? Huh? He's looking for a sprit what? I don't know what you're talking about.
That's so cute. It just went out of sync again. What? What the heck? Okay, let's test this theory. Let's test it, okay? Boom. Are we back in sync? Right here? My mic just glitched. How did it glitch? There was a brief stutter in the audio and then it went off. Is it still off? What the heck, technical issues? Coming out of nowhere. It's okay. It's essentially our Monday here on the fence, so it's to be expected. It's still, why is it still off? That's so weird. All right, let's do one of these numbers. All right, how about now? Off as in out of sync. Oh, I thought you meant off as in like off. Dang it. Okay, which direction is it off then? The camera is so far ahead. Now, you said that last time, and I corrected it to be less ahead, and we went the wrong way. So, let's make sure that we're going the right way here. That's right. It's all Crowd's fault. It's all Crowdu's fault. Blame him. Jump on Twitter and blame him for all the technical bugs we're having today. God dang, that bad mod. Okay, it never ends, Rob. It's true, man. It never ends. Okay, if the camera's so far ahead, there's no way it's that far ahead. Let's just go to a solid 2K here. How about that? We'll wander around here for a second. Bear. Yeah, Twitch is always trolling me. I don't know what I did to it, or what sort of hostility arose between my family and Twitch's family. But this needs to stop, alright? It's like a never-ending family feud. And I'm not talking about the game show, alright? I'm talking about the real deal. That's not fun. It is also not hosted by an entertaining man. It's terrible. So terrible. Soon the whole world will be blaming Crowdu for their problems. I hope so. I sure hope so. One can only dream of that day. It was perfect before my last change. Right. When I had my last change, that's when you said it was way ahead. Alright. I will go back to that setting.
I think that I was not, because I didn't have my Discord feed on, I was talking to you from the stream delay.
Oh. Okay. Alright, well we're good to go now then. 1350 is where I needed to set at. That means it went back to our default settings, guys. We're golden.
Ugh, I'm starving. Mom says there isn't much left though. A sky apple, a crowned peach, some blue sugar cane, and some blue peppermint. If only I had those. I bet I could get Mom to bake another one. You don't have them, do you? If you do, give them to me, please.
Oh, we totally have them, and I was looking for recipes earlier.
Yes!
Rob, dude, thank you so much for that host. I appreciate that, buddy. Get that check command out for you. You guys show him some love.
Oh, look at that. That's such a sad title. TwitchCon withdrawal blues. Come watch me create stuff.
Oh my god, I feel the pain. Rob, I feel the pain from your title. You guys go ease some of that pain with a follow. Show him some love. What were you creating? Say DJ music. Music. Whoa, what kind of music were you making, Rob?
All right, thanks. Wait, here, I'll be right back.
Harp isn't as bad as Cloud yet, no. And I hope that he never is. There can only be one. All right, we don't need Bad Mod Highlander coming up on Twitch.
This is the last slice, but Mom's gonna make another one, so I'll give it to you.
Yes, Sky Apple Pie! I was talking about that earlier. There is Sky Apple Pie.
There's nothing like Mom's Sky Apple Pie. She says it's hard to find ingredients, though, so she usually only makes it when I'm sick. Oh yeah, I got her to write down the recipe for you, too. Here you go. Why, thank ya. I will take it.
Alright, so we got new food. I wonder what this does to us. and grants guaranteed evasion? That's fantastic. That is fantastic. Let's go buy more of that. Maybe you looked at Twitch funny. Dang it, Agent Pie. Maybe you're right, man. Maybe I need to stop giving sideways glances to Twitch. And Twitch's daughter. Not my fault, okay? It's not my fault. Twitch's daughter's easy on the eyes.
Akash, I get the feeling I've heard that name somewhere before. No, perhaps I'm merely imagining it after all.
God dang it, old man. Don't troll me, okay? I'm already getting trolled by Twitch.
Sir. Akash? Nope, no idea. If he visited our town, I'm sure he's a great guy, though.
We're very short on ingredients because of the blizzard. A queen cabbage, a red top radish, a euphoria pumpkin, and a springy broad bean. That's what I need. You don't have any you could give me, do you?
Oh my god, I have all of that! Here you go! Yeah!
Oh, thank you. This should tide us over for a while. Are you in a hurry? If you wait for a minute, I'll cook something up.
Dude, people just making us free food? All we gotta do is beat up monsters.
Why don't we do this in real life? It's ready. Gaia's Blessing Stew. I made some for all of you, too.
Gaia's Blessing Stew. That sounds epic. Thank you. Strange stew recipe. So wait, I get Gaia's Blessing Stew from you, but then I get to go and just recreate strange stew? Well, that's not fun. Number of drops and status infliction rate. That's cool. I don't see myself using that too much, though. I'm looking at what I can blame Cloud with.
Oh, yes! Oh my god! These memes are so savage!
Oh my god! Oh, it's too much! I didn't know you had made so many of them! God dang it! That's hilarious! You should all click on that link that he posted up there.
Oh my god. Also, guys, check out our Discord server. If you want to become part of the heart of our community here on The Fence, you can do so just by jumping on Discord. Join The Fence and be part of the conversation. We have all kinds of cool stuff going on there. We can find daily motivational things for you there. You could talk about otaku geeky stuff, whatever the heck you want to talk about, in our Geekdom Kingdom. In the LLG Plaza, you can convene with all the other LLGs and just talk about your days, you know, share stories, hang out with each other. And of course, we have our Star Guide service available. And the Star Guides are those with orange text in their names. Oh, we haven't finished talking to everyone yet, hold on. With orange text in their names, and they have volunteered to be there for any of you guys that might need some support, whether it be you're dealing with life struggles, you've got hard times that have happened with your relationships, or maybe you're just dealing with some mental stuff. You know, maybe there's a bully at school. Maybe, you know, just whatever you happen to deal with that you might need some support, but would like to have a friend on your side for. Talk to our Star Guides, guys. They are there for you. Are you gonna ask for anything? Yes, I defeated the monster. I mean, I know you're the sacrifice's guard and all that, but still, I'm very impressed. Cook me something!
Oh, I just want food. That's the only reason I'm here.
All right, Lady Justice, you sleep well. We'll see you next time here on The Fence. I hope you have sweet dreams tonight. But yeah, guys, I really do encourage you to take advantage of the Star Guide services if you can. I'm also included in that. Like, you won't see my name in orange text, but I'm just kind of like an obligatory Star Guide. If you guys ever need to talk to me, you know, get some advice, just have somebody to talk to, and you need someone to be a listening ear, I'm more than happy to do that. I talk to people all the time off stream, so don't be shy. Don't feel afraid or like I'm too busy or anything like that. Sometimes it might take me a little bit to get back with you, but I will always get back with you, I promise. I just want you guys to know that you're not alone in any of these things that you deal with in your life. So, you know, you've got friends here, you've got support here. That's the whole reason that this channel exists on Twitch. So take advantage of us, you know. Let us be your support. Let us be your strength and help you carry some of those burdens, because sometimes it's too much, you know? It's hard to do alone sometimes, guys, and there's no shame in that. None at all. Friendship is power. Cling to your friends. I mean, don't be overbearing, but like, let them help you share some stuff, you know? Lighten the load a little bit. All right, chef. Cook my food. There it is. Gaia's blessing stew. We don't have to make strange stew again.
Good.
Get some more of that sky apple pie. Holy smokes. Get a lot of that sky apple pie. I want that guaranteed evasion. Number of drops. That's pretty good, though. There's something else that gives us more drops. Magical attack power. Time elemental resistance. EXP earned. That's actually a good one. Well, they all do EXP earned. Fire resistance, critical hit rate. Get a couple more of those. A couple more of these. And we should be good to go. You DJ a lot of different stuff, mostly ambient and post-rock, but also some EDM, industrial and more. Dude, I'll have to stop by your stream sometime. I am following your channel now, Rob. But I'll definitely have to check you out. Do you do, and I ask all the musical artists on Twitch this that come into the channel, do you do commissions? Do you create music for people or for their channels or like theme music, stuff like that? Or do you do remixes? You probably do. I'm pretty sure you do remixes if you're doing any EDM at all. I don't know if he's this Akash that you're looking for, but a lone traveler did head to the valley. Magna Valley. It's north of here. Okay, yeah, we'll go check it out. Always Tutton, you say? Yeah, I know the one. Funny, restless little man. I told him there were no way to cross the mountain, so he said he'd head for Magna Valley instead. Where's Magna Valley? Just north of here. The distortions in space were blocking it off before, you see. Ah, but there are no more spatial distortions. So let's explore. God, those memes. Those memes were too much. The Smock, what's up, man? Welcome back to the fence. I see you made it home safely. I'm glad for that. Maroon 5 has a new song. Uh-oh. Why do I feel like this does not bode well? I miss old Maroon 5. Yes, I'm gonna be one of those guys. But I do. I used to love them. Don't need to go to the Phrygian Caves. It's this way, I believe. Okay, Magna Valley. There we go. We'll save right here. All right, what hour? We're almost on hour 2 in the cast. We'll get about 8 more minutes. I'm gonna be taking a break here soon, guys, so get ready for that. Also, don't forget to be checking out that trivia that's popping up above us here. Lots of interesting factoids about the game and its development. It'll pop up throughout the show today. Dude, thanks, Rob. I appreciate the compliments, man. That's very nice. That's very nice to hear. All right, we're going through Magna Valley. I really was expecting something hot, and I don't know why. This is a frigid bland. Everything's frozen in this game. There's not gonna be any lava. Not currently working on any original music, but if I start up again, I'll let you know. Okay, sounds good, Rob. Sounds good, man. I got another friend who does music, and I am definitely looking to commission some stuff. If we could get together, me and artists, that is, get together and try and come up with something unique, or a remix of something that's thematic to the channel. Because I would love to have I just want to up that, you know, production value. I'm always looking to improve the show. Just that little bit more. But I also want to support the community, you know? So anybody that's doing stuff here on Twitch, creative like that, if there's a way that I can help them out, I would love to do so. Look, there he is. Hey, Akash. Why are you in the corner, buddy? Hey, old man. Can't it wait? I'm busy right now.
Hey.
Stop pestering me. Don't make me repeat myself. Akash, I just said... But why do you know my name? We met in Flonea. Yes, I remember. You're the sacrifices party. Weren't you headed to the last lands, though? What are you doing here?
We came to see you, Akash. We've missed you during this long, long journey.
Like, it's a long story, buddy. Sounds like you've got your reasons. Now I'm amazed you could travel around in a place like this on your own. It's not as if you can even use magic. Tch, I have my ways. I rub feces and body fluids from dead monsters all over my clothes, you see. It stinks something rotten, but if it works right, the monsters stay well away. Oh, God. That's gross.
That explains the strong smell coming from your direction, then.
Tch, body fluids are alright, but monster's blood, a definite no-no. Their blood contains toxic magical energy. If you got any in your mouth or in an open wound, you'd drop dead on the spot.
Scary stuff. By the way, we heard you're looking for Sprit Knight.
Word travels fast. Indeed I am. I plan to build my own airship.
Build your own airship? You can do that?
It's by no means impossible, but it'll definitely take a while. That's why I've been looking for a new Sprit Knight that'll work as a power source for it. Have you found one? No, I haven't. I came all the way here and I haven't found a thing. However, I may not have found one yet, but I do have some idea where to look. Because I worked for his lordship, I'm never short on information, you see.
Right, information. That's exactly what we need right now. That's why we're looking for you.
Do you know a way to cross the Vanished Land?
The what? Is this a dream you had or something?
Well, you see... And that's our story. Again.
I see. The Vanished Land, huh? Quite the pickle you're in.
Come on, don't you have any ideas?
I do. We could fly over it in my airship.
Yeah? Are you really gonna be able to build one?
Indeed I am. I'm going to be using Avalo's broken one as a base. All I need now is some Sprit Knight powerful enough to use as an energy source, and I'm good to go.
So that's why you've been searching for Sprit Knight.
Like I said, I do have some idea of where to look. The Royal Ruins near here.
The Royal Ruins?
That's right. People call them the Ithys Ruins. The gate bears the crest of the old royal family. Hey, we were talking about this kingdom in the last episode of the Materia Slot, actually. It wouldn't budge an inch, though. Not that I really expected it to. The old royal family's shrouded in mystery, you see.
The ruins of the old royal family.
The entrance is just on from here. I doubt you'll manage it, but if you do get inside and find some Sprit Knight, give it to me, huh? I'll use it to build my new airship. If you do bring it to me, there'll be a reward in it for you.
A reward, he says?
What kind of reward?
What's it worth?
What's it worth? Well, how about I pay you in treasure?
Treasure?
Once my airship's complete, it'll be traveling further afield than the mainland, too. I'm sure there's all sorts of incredible treasure just waiting to be discovered.
Oh, it's one of these kinds of deals. Okay. We're just gonna ride on good faith that we'll find some awesome stuff after we help him out.
Alright, that sounds amazing. Let me come along, too.
Damn it, no. We don't need money or treasure. Need you to take us across the Vanished Land in this ship of yours.
Not a problem. You did help me out before, after all. Of course, this is if you really find some Sprit Knight I can use.
If? Come on.
Alright, it's a promise. We'll do everything we can to help you.
Well, I'll be waiting. But I won't get my hopes up.
Wow. What a jerk.
An airship, eh? Yeah, things are looking up.
Yeah, they are. Anyway, let's head to the ruins and see if we can find some Sprit Knight he can use.
Alright, but first, there's treasure right here. An astral lance.
We can't use it.
Julian! We miss you. We miss you so much.
Let's see.
That's gross but effective, says Infernex. I wouldn't do it, but more power to you guys who would.
What is this thing? Can I blow beat it to death? It's a shroom back.
It's business! It's business time!
Wow. Everything just explodes. Hey, Killer Nico 23, what's going on? Welcome to the fence, how you doing today? It's hard to say, says Lost in his answer to the question of the day. There are so many I love, but T3M4 from Knights of the Old Republic holds a special place in my heart.
His ultimate fate is sad, but he was a loyal companion. I still need to finish up Knights of the Old Republic, so I actually don't know who you're talking about. But I'm excited to check it out. That's an RPG that I would really like to bring on to stream. What happened to the other two team members? Oh, the party members, dude. Okay, well, Aeterna, something happened when we reached the, where the last lands were supposed to be. We reached the Vanished Lands, is what they were called. And then it was just like a kingdom sitting on a floating rock in the distance, but there was no way to get there. And for some reason, Aeterna kind of like had some magical reaction with that place, and she just mirrored, disappeared. And I was like, what the heck? And then Julien started going off the deep end again. That dark power was starting to take her over, and she attacked the party and ended up leaving. She was like battling with herself, it seemed like. Because like she'd have moments of like just intense rage and needing to kill the sacrifice, she'd say, and then she'd like have lucid moments where she'd say like no, you know, and try to stop herself and try to warn the party to stay away from her. And so she ended up leaving. So yeah, we lost Julien and we lost Aeterna, and now we're stuck with these dudes. I'm hoping that that lance drop here means that we'll find Julien in this place. Get her back. It has been a while, Nico. What have you been up to, buddy? Pyro, what's up? What's up, Pyro? You an independent black mage that don't need no mana. Let's get a check command out for that Pyro guy. Show him some love, everybody. How you doing, man? How's work been going, sir? You gotta tell me, what's your honest opinion? Do you like the hair? Do you like it? It's very different, I know. It's like I've stepped away from my iconic look and stepped into a new, not so iconic yet look. Like I ever had an iconic look. But really, always interested in opinions. Oh wait, Cure 2 is everybody? Ew, that's cool. Okay, well, lightning. Take this. God, that never does. Why do the spells just never do what I want them to? They always seem so underwhelming to me. All right, well, wait, what is this? Oh yeah, okay, I remember. What the? Why are you super? Oh, wait, did everyone get stunned right there? I need Endear. Stop bad breathing. That's awful. Oh my god. Alright, here are the status ailments. Bender, says Philippa, yes. Bender is best bot. Love that Bender. He's hilarious. I've been wanting to watch Futurama again recently. Okay, so what do we damage him with? Physical didn't really do anything. What if I just wait? Just wait for Blobby.
That is it.
Oh, we can't because he's stunned. Sucker face. You hate meat bags, Lost? What? Oh, wow. Guaranteed critical. Ooh. Ooh. I like that. Oh god, no status effects on him? Really? What kind of magic does he need to be taken down with? Lightning's not it. Oh, Setsuna's dead. Holy smokes! Stop one-shotting my party. You're typing with messy fingers for you are working on art. Ooh. Job has ended, you got let go. Wait, really? Oh good, okay. I'm glad that you got another part-time job, man. That was concerning. I was like, that was gonna be my next question. What happened? Like, are you okay? Dude, that sucks though, man. I know that you were liking that job, but how's the job at the local art place? Like, what do you do there?
Interbending Rodriguez.
Be able to stream art and games. That'd be so sweet, Pyro. That'd be awesome, man. If you ever start doing creative streams, dude, shoot me a tweet. Let me know. We'll try and get you some hosts, dude. Gonna play any DBZ in the future? Probably not, Smock. Except for like game tickets or something. Let's try pinpointing. But we don't have his weakness in this party. Maybe I should just Fogstone. I don't know. Stop it. Stop killing her. Gotta knock him away. Tenacity only works on him. Here, I can provoke. Wow! That sounded savage! Poor guy. I don't think I'm close enough. Oh, I am! Good, good. Bender is BB-8 confirmed. Oh, God. Conspiracy theories. Stop confusing, or stop stunning him. Whatever. You jerk. I should have cured. I don't know what I was thinking there. It's okay, aura. Hurt. Here comes the hurt. Accumulate SP. Yeah, and let's do it for Setsuna. Stop killing the sacrifice! That's our job! It sounds funny to say, honestly. Oh. That heal is so dang powerful. What about Radiance? What's Radiance gonna do? Nothing. Gonna do nothing at all. I think I need to bring Kier into the party. Ow, I need to get that status ailment off me. Not good. Alright, get the MP back. Get that aura. Things like Final Fantasy Marlboro, I know. He's a jerk. Oh! No! No! Because she's gonna need a heal now, but we got Kira too. Let's keep having her spam that. And I'll get her with the... What cures paralysis? Confusion. There it is. And then... We'll cure our status ailments here. Oh, they already are. It's just her that has it now. Okay, that's fine. Then... I'm just gonna keep buffing. And when she gets her turn, she'll heal. Maybe I could get provoked off right here. I feel like it just... I'm not gonna get anywhere with this, but I can't see its HP, so I don't know. Zero. Wow. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to come back. And try this again. Raises all attacks, cause all elemental damage. Wait, what? He might just be an enemy that just takes little damage. I don't know what to believe, guys. And he's still messed up. I need to get... backslash. Just wanted to get a little closer. To, give his status. You're not working to make your dreams come true. Then you're helping someone else make theirs come true. Is that a fun fact of the stream? Smock. Now, is that just for everybody that's here to enjoy and appreciate those fun facts of the stream that you post? Now, wait a minute. That could have been a targeted spell. Why didn't my target need her? Oh, crap. Need her. Heal our baby. Don't let her die. Okay. What games do I have, Nico, on PC? I've got a few things. Let me get through this battle and I'll look at it. I don't have a terrible amount of PC games, to be perfectly honest. Ow. Gonna have to give you the business. Here, we'll provoke. Hey, what's up, Tevin? Welcome back to the fence. I know! If you are dealing with the traumatic loss of Finn's hair, and it is too heavy for you, definitely talk to one of our star guides. I've got numbers that you can call too, alright? We'll get through this together, Tevin. You don't have to go through a cold turkey. I don't
want it anymore, man. I don't want it.
Oh, that did a lot of damage, what? That was pretty solid, but still, that's probably not nearly as much damage as we need to be doing. Alright, aura. Perfect. Alright, Pyro. Oh. I'd like to think that they do as well, Smock. Honestly. Let's get Tenacity. And a Cure Tube. Hold on. Want that ding. Welcome back, Rush. Why do you keep hitting me with very bad breath? I ain't want that. And we're doing way more damage to him now. What's going on? That wasn't much. That was pretty lame, actually. Let's wait. Breath. Oh, Endear's down. Endear down. Bring him back. Okay, give me the SP. Gosh, that's too ridiculous. I see the face there. How are you doing, Rush? You leave the sacrifice out of this, Mr. Man. God. Always messing with her. What status effect is that? That's not paralysis. It's terrible is what it is. We cooked dinner and then came back and the internet was broken? Blame Crowdu. Why are you breaking the internet, Cloud? Just do something. Did a little something. Dude, this thing is just... I'm gonna burn all my consumables here. I feel like I kinda have to leave. Ow. Sir. And you need ether. I forget, was there a, Cloud, was there a spell that lets us see the status, like the amount of HP enemies have in this game? Because that could be really beneficial in a situation like this. God, Blowbeat ain't gonna do nothing. Because I think it's, wow, I didn't even get the momentum boost off of that. We'll try again. I don't know if this thing can succumb to status effects. done there. What the heck? Why is that 500 damage? Jeez! Alright, you know what? We'll come back. I'm gonna bring Kier. Maybe some fire. We'll give that thing the business. We still powered things up, though? I'll take it. Okay. Let's get the mid potion out. And the mid ethers out. And we'll bring Kier into the party. I miss my combos, guys. I miss them. Yeah, Mimu's thinking outside the box. When the top of your head fails you, the bottom of your head might not. There's another one of them. It's not the horrible messed up one though, so it's okay. Wait. So has anybody here gotten to play this game yet? If so, you should let me know. I mean, I know Cloud's played the game. Oh, look at this. That's cool. Looking at you, Bear. This is interesting.
He was right. This thing ain't budging an inch.
Endear, that crest. Do you think it could be? That's the Knighthood's crest. It is, isn't it? It's the same as the one we saw in Julianne's village.
So this is the royal family they kept going on about restoring. This gate won't open. There's definitely no point staying here. Come on, let's get out of here before monsters start showing up.
Oh, they're gonna be here. Just cause you said that. The foreshadowing is real. Hi, Akash. To dwell on dreams and forget how to live. That sounds familiar, Chara. But I dig it. I dig it. Felipa. You're playing Tomb Raider, which one, Agent Pi?
So, how'd it go? Wouldn't budge an inch, just like you said.
So you couldn't do anything either? Now what are we gonna do? We do know some people who have a strong connection to the crest on the gate, though.
What's that? Friends of yours, are they? Where do these people live?
The village of Royberg. It's near the Floberg Waters.
The Floberg Waters, huh?
Heh, looks like it's your lucky day. Now the distortions in space are gone, you can just cut through this valley to get there. Alright, you come with us. Heh, I've still got things to do here. I've never been here before, so I still want to have a better look around. Who knows where some amazing Sprit Knight with unknown powers might be hidden away.
You don't give up easily, I'll tell you that.
Alright, well have a safe journey. If you find some good Sprit Knight, come and see me.
I don't want to give you all my Sprit Knight though.
What if I want to keep it? I'm a Sprit Knight hoarder. Oh, there's a shiny.
An ancient silver pot.
Alright, now we can save the world. We got a new pot. Is it not an ability that some accessories carry? You know what? You might be right. Let me look. Yeah, you're right! Look, it makes enemy HP visible. I keep forgetting about talismans for some reason. So we've got an arrowhead of bravery on at the moment. What does that give, Endear? Oh, it's got good slots, and then it gives them more tech power. Oh my god, I finally understand. I feel like such a fool. That's why Endear only gets tech power bonuses. When he uses his Sprit Knight, it's because that talisman. Oh my gosh. Okay. Are you really Infernex? I think you're gonna enjoy it, bud. I think you're really gonna enjoy it. It's a cool game. I will definitely be doing another playthrough of it at some point. Combo power goes up with the flux bonus and it makes enemy HP visible. More powerful combos are always cool. PS4 version of the reboot if you pre-ordered. The new one, you got the old one for free. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, I've got Rise of the Tomb Raider on the Xbox. But I have the regular Tomb Raider, the reboot, on the PlayStation. It's very good. I really like that game. It's cool now that it's out on the, 25th Anniversary Edition, where you've got Tomb Raider, Rise of the Tomb Raider, and then all the DLC, and then, like, a bunch of different, like, old, original Tomb Raider-inspired costumes and skins and stuff. I was like, all right, that looks awesome. I like having lots of slots, but, like, honestly, being able to see HP is pretty awesome. I like that Aqua Heart, too. Combo power would be nice on him. Momentum power, momentum effect, and SP accumulated would also be nice on him, but terrible, terrible amounts of slots. Alright, let's give him the Aqua Heart. And she's got spider silk on right now. What does that give her? Support slot, no bonus effects, ATB bonus, and support bonus. Alright, we got way better stuff than that. Yeah, I do too, Cloud. It's so worth it. It's so worth it. Critical power, SP accumulated, HP visible, battlefield memories. You know, I wonder if I could give that to, No, it'll be fine on her. Something like that would be fine on her. Defense power, makes enemy HP visible. These are, like, really good. Hold on, let me look at him with that in mind. Chain of Newborn Cries. A and S. C and S. Which... that's probably what we need anyway. But getting more SP is always good. But this is pretty good too, that tech power ATB bonus. Never mind, we'll leave him alone. Alright, still looking at you. Support bonus, we got way better stuff here. Momentary defense. Dude, there's a lot of talismans that make HP visible. It's crazy. I don't know why. We have multiple battlefield memories. Steel snowflake, momentum effect, power. I want something with at least two slots. So it might just have to be... it might just be, one of these up here. SP accumulated or defense power. Let's do defense power. She gets wrecked pretty dang hard. Maybe that'll help some. Okay. You're Sparacus. What is Sparacus? What, Tomb Raider came out yesterday? Yeah, several people were talking about it. And there's a, I saw one guy who was lamenting that he couldn't go pick it up. You know, he was pretty sad about that. Yeah, you'll probably enjoy this game a lot too, Philippa. It's very cool. Still love its soundtrack. Alright, sounds good, Philippa. We'll see you next time here on the fence. Take care of yourself, okay? Sweet dreams. And tell Jin goodnight from us too. Springy broad bean. I totally don't need one of those anymore. Oh my god, Pyro! What's up, man? Thank you so much for that host. I appreciate it. Get that check command out again for Black Mage Pyro, please. Show him some love. That dude's been with us for a long time now. How long you been with us, Pyro? Type in exclamation point age for us real quick, buddy.
We're gonna find out how much of a grandpa this black mage is.
Dude, that Moogle's getting satisfied. 750 pets, he's gonna have some new stuff for us, guys. Final comeback. All right, we just got that for free. La 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 la. Oh my god, it's an owl! Owl! Kill it! Kill the owl! Give us materials! Yes! I love it. Dang, we got a lot of stuff. 11 months, dude, almost a year. Almost a year, dude. Wow. That's amazing. Yeah. Although, I honestly thought it had been a little bit longer. Oh, way to go. Way to go. Why did it skip Pyro's age? What? Bartosa, man, what's going on? Hope you're having a good day today, friend. 10 months, 4 days, man, you guys, all you guys approaching a year. Y'all's crazy, wanting to keep coming back all the time. I love it. It won't spit out 2 ages in a row, really? Huh. You're gonna be 29 this Sunday, wow. The final year of the 20s. It's the end of an era, Pyro. It's the end of an era. 1 year and 4 months, there it is. There it is, I thought that was about how, well, actually, no, yeah, I thought that was about how long you'd been around, Pyro. My 2 year anniversary for this channel is gonna be next month, I believe. I think it's on the 23rd? I'll have to double check. Yeah, I'm in good spirits, man. I'm definitely in good spirits. Why are you just okay, buddy? How can we make it good? How can we make your day good? What's up, Prince? Welcome back to the fence, bud. How's your day going today, sir? Uh-oh.
What's all this?
Oh, I didn't save. Oh, you have returned. I did. I'm here. Lady Julian has returned, everyone. Wait. Thank goodness. Now we'll show those damn monsters a thing or two. So, where is Lady Julian? Well, the thing is...
Sorry, but Julian ain't with us right now. We don't know where she is either. Or even if she's alive or dead.
But without Lady Julian... You can't always rely on her, guys. But the problem is... Sir Cornelius and the others have left the village and still haven't returned. We're already stretched to our limits. Why? What's happened? The battle against the monsters has grown a lot more intense. So now even the knighthood can't keep up? That's the thing. They're no longer the sort of foes that we can handle. The way the monsters act has changed completely.
Changed?
They attack in waves so as not to give us even a moment's rest. Multiple swarms launch coordinated attacks against us. It was never like this before. It's as if they're calculating when we'll be at our weakest and calmly waiting to strike. It was the same when my village was under attack too. They really are changing, aren't they? It shames me to say this, but we alone are no longer able to protect the village. Endear. Alright, let's help them. Of course we'll help them.
Nothing to do with us.
We ain't gonna be the jerk mercenary this playthrough. Yeah, Endear's right. We can't just not do anything. How would we ever be able to look Julian in the eye again?
And we do need to get some information about the royal ruins out of these guys, too.
Alright. Ah, so you'll help us. Thank you. Everyone will be so relieved. I'll go and let the others know, before the monsters start attacking again. Oh, and I almost forgot. You couldn't go and check on the children quickly for me, could you? Try and cheer them up a little too, if you can. They're hiding inside of Lady Julian's house. Okay. That's that big ol' house. Not this one, but that I think that one next to it.
Hello, sir.
The monsters seem to have grown a lot more cunning recently. If you do not perform the sacrificial rites in the last land soon, it may be too late.
We're working on it, man. We need an airship.
But we need Sprit Knight.
You know, I've been thinking about Final Fantasy XIV recently as well, Rush. It'll still probably be a little bit before I get back into it, but man. Good times in that game.
The knighthood are away from the village right now, and the monsters seem to know that.
I should be helping. Why am I such a coward? I feel so frustrated with myself. Well, do something, man.
As a knight, it shames me to say this, but you are our only hope, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Please, lend us your strength.
Don't you worry. Don't you worry, we're right here for you.
Each day I await her return, and each day seems like an eternity. We'll find Julianne too. You guys, just don't give up hope.
The GI specialist, so depending on that, I will see what I can or cannot do on my birthday. When's your birthday again, Pyro? Did you say earlier and I just missed it? Heal fast and party hard? That's right. That's the way to do it. Feel free to answer our question of the day, guys. I got a new one for you every single day that we're live here on the fence, so be sure to come back on by and see what all the buzz is about. Today I'm asking you guys, do you have a favorite robot or robots from a game, book, or anime? For example, Optimus Prime in Transformers or Wing Gundam Zero from Gundam Wing. Just a couple examples. Let me know what your favorite robots are, and we'll talk about that today. Oh, dear me. Things have been so bad. No one's had much of an appetite. And now that you're here, maybe we'll be able to enjoy our food again. Yeah, people do tell me I make their food taste better. I don't know how, but... you know. What's up, Gaming Horizon? Welcome back to the fence. Yeah, save Jerky and Mercenary for second playthrough. I will. And he'll be a Class A a-hole. Dang, Pyro. Sorry to hear that, dude. Sunday the 16th, okay. That's 4 days from today. You know, if you pop in here, we'll get you a buttload of gil. Like 10k, man.
Snow, snow. Oh, tell me, snow. The bird in the valley. When will she fly? Oh, to return to the royal gate. Oh, to soar over the sky. Snow, snow, oh falling snow. Oh, to return to that time.
What brave kids. They must be singing a nursery rhyme to cheer each other up.
Oh, hello. You all came back again. Well, hi. He seems really happy to see us, but I don't remember seeing these kids before.
Who knows? Anyway, it's nice that they're glad to see us.
What if they're all monsters?
You're the princess's friends, right? Hey, where's the princess? I'm sorry, Julianne can't come back yet. But we've come here to help you all instead. Really? You came to get rid of the monsters?
Leave it to us. Rom Dump, what's up, man? Welcome back to the fence. How are you doing today, sir? Thanks so much for that host. Show the Rom Dump some love, guys. If you like some Doom action, go check out his stream. He plays Doom pretty regularly on there, actually. He is another local streamer in our Players of the 505 chapter here in New Mexico.
Yay, thank you. We were all so scared.
It's all right. You don't have to worry now.
Yay, so we don't have to be afraid of anything anymore. Where are your mommies and daddies? Oh, they're not here. They went off somewhere when the monsters came. We've been waiting for them, but they still haven't come back. I'm sorry. Why are you saying sorry? You didn't do anything wrong. We're going to protect you, all right? I promise.
Dude, what if... do you think that the knighthood that went out is really, like, gone? Think they got vanquished? Sir Cornelius is with them. They shouldn't have gotten demolished.
Phew. The monsters were real scary, but I didn't cry at all. I'm my father's son, you know? The blood of a knight runs in me, and that's what my dad says.
I ain't cry!
Ugh. Why are little boys such crybabies? There's nothing to worry about. If we were ever really in trouble, I know the princess would come and save us.
Dude, they really believe in Julianne. I never took my break. No, you're right. You're not just tripping. I totally forgot about it. I started getting wrapped up in what was happening in the game.
The sacrifices protect us all from the monsters. But maybe if we could get along with the monsters instead, we wouldn't even need sacrifices.
Dude, you're thinking like Setsuna. I like that kid.
When I sing the song that the princess taught us, I don't feel afraid of anything.
Dude, that musical strength, though. Okay, no, this is actually a good point to take a break here, guys. I'm gonna take a short break,